I had a dream one time when I was about 10 years old. On the island, I was looking across the Atlantic Ocean trying to see Mother Africa, and I couldn't. So I grew up with this dream always that I must go to Africa. I must repatriate to Africa. And my ancestral DNA is telling me it's time to go. This is the flag of Ethiopia. It's not the hat of Jamaica. So we represent Ethiopia in the West every single day. My reason for being here is to now take my knowledge, experience, and all of that 39 years in Canada, and now make a difference for my country, for Ethiopia. Trinidad and Tobago and Jamaicans came to help His Imperial Majesty against the Italians. His Majesty visited Jamaica and said, "These are my people.